back to Aker Koi Keeper, and just a quick update on my fish. Well, the koi, my fish, whatever you want to call them. The temperature at the minute is between 20 and 21. pH is 7.4 and the TDS is 3.3. I'm just cleaning the old tempest out at the minute. As I say, just a quick update on the fish. Since I've given the PP treatment and the Lernex Pro, a lot better, and also put some Faircom tablets in on Friday just to help them along. If you have a look, the redness on one of the fish has gone down a hell of a lot, but I ain't got them out to check them properly. See if you can see it on his back. Let me switch the air off and I'll show you one better. Fire the meat. Let's switch the air off. Seem to be doing fine. A little baby chagoy down there. I can't see the other one. There's the one with the red on his back. But it don't look too bad at the minute. As I say, it's just a quick update to see if I can get him now, coming round. Don't look too bad. I don't want to get him out and stress him out. I stressed him out enough over the last couple of weeks. As I say, don't look too bad. Apart from that, they're doing really great. There's another one of my Liplands, you know, you can't normally say, because his tail's gone a lot better. So there's my baby chagoy. He's starting to fat them out a bit up. I don't know where the other one is. He's dark black. He's probably hiding in the creases. So it's just only a quick update to let you know what's going on. But look, healthy enough, the mating lowards. Take me around this way, you'll probably see it better. Another view of the pond. So I'm hoping I've sorted the problem out, hopefully, fingers crossed. But I ain't seen no flashing or flicking off them for the last fortnight. There's two of my Liplands down there. As I say, I ain't seen the other chag in there for a couple of days. I know he's around somewhere, but where? I don't know. No, I can't see him. But I've been feeding him mealworm. They love the mealworm. I'm going to throw some in a minute and you'll see them watch and go mad after it. As been really doing well. Well, I think they are anyway. I'll just put the bubbles back on because I'll eat if I haven't got all the bubbles. As I say, it's only a quick update. If I throw something to say, I bought these mealworms, £1 a packet from Home Bargains, and I love it. They'll probably call me wrong in a minute. But I'll cut the van folds in. Probably won't come up with some videoing. They normally come lining up. Feeding in this every other day. Even the lipids like it. I thought I'd just give you guys an update on my fish. As I say, I've been doing farming and mating. The fish mill, what I'm doing. I think I like this mealworm than the proper food. As I say, as it's just a quick update, everything's fine at the minute. Fingers crossed. I shall put some more Vercon tablets in over the weekend. Go from there and just leave this on while the mating a bit. As I say, I've had no flashing, no jumping, no flicking for the last couple of weeks. Fingers crossed, everything's sorted. I bought this mealworm from Home Bargains. £1 a bag. And it took 2 bags to fill that pot up. So I was paying coin tax down it. So I'm hoping I've killed all the fin rots and everything. Now I've got some bits of fins missing and whatever, but I'm hoping I've cured everything. I hope. You see it was bad. You can see all the fins missing, bits of fins missing where I've cut it, where Dave cut it out for me. the Black Country bloke, Dave. If you went subscribe to his channel, Pop Alvin and Goon Team. Anyway, I'll catch you on the next video. Catch you later.